Each goal from whoever scores comes as a team effort. I'm so happy because of him, because the first game was not too good. We were not too happy about that. But why? Because I know how much he can do, you know. And boy like him, with such a quality he's got in his legs, I want him to play as confident as today. To go up, to score goals, to show to Indian people that we have young quality players who are the future of this country. And we need to congratulate all the players for the efforts they have done today. This was really fantastic and we can be proud of them. Congratulations to the players.
सबसे पहले मैं कोच को और पूरी टीम को ये बधाई देना चाहूंगा ये इस गोल के लिए. उन्होंने मेरे को सब टाइम सपोर्ट किया और कोच ने मेरे पे स्ट्रेस दिखाया है और मुझे चांस दिया है और मैंने अच्छा किया है. ये कैंप कोच ने मेरे पे ट्रस्ट किया. मैं लास्ट 23 में गया था तो मेरे को चांस नहीं मिला था मेरे को इंजरी की वजह से. और इससे पहले जो कैंप था थाईलैंड के लिए उस कैंप में मेरे को इंजरी थी तो मैं कैंप अटेंड नहीं कर पाया था. इस बार मेरे को बुलाया और मैं सब मेडिकल स्टाफ को बहुत थैंक यू बोलता हूँ. उन्होंने मेरे को हमेशा इंजरी से बचा के रखा है. मतलब अगर मेरे को पेन है तो हमेशा मेरे को टाइम पर ट्रीटमेंट करते हैं. सब कोच और सब प्लेयर मेरे को हमेशा सपोर्ट करते हैं. कोच ने मेरे को बिलीव किया, ट्रस्ट किया और मेरे को चांस दिया. फर्स्ट मैच अच्छा नहीं था लेकिन इस मैच में मैंने अच्छा किया.
I look at this tournament just as I looked before it. I was very clear saying that we are going to use this tournament to find out everything about each candidate. That's why each one of them was playing. And we didn't go from our way. We know our way. We know which way we need to go, how to do it, how to work to get where you want us to be. I know that it's not easy losing games, but that's what I said Thursday. Changing the way India was playing before, it's about lots of hard work, lots of great work, and lots of sacrifice. And the results might suffer on this way, but that's the only way, believe me. You, us, India, now we have a Amarjit, 18-year-old. Playing without problem. Now we have Narender. Now we have Vinit Rai. We have many more of them to come. If I as a coach don't take risk and responsibility to give them the chance to play, nobody will. I have strong belief, I know football, I have seen how much they can do on the training pitch. There will be ups and downs, but that's football. That's the only way to make good players growing up with a good team together. We need to be scared of everyone. We need to respect everyone. Not only the teams from that pot, the teams from the fifth pot. This tournament shows you that football is a very strange game, you know. In the final here, we'll play two teams from the lowest FIFA ranking at this tournament. So that is telling you that everyone can beat everyone. We don't fear anyone. We respect everyone. That's the way I'm going to teach our team how to behave. We need to respect everyone. We are just at the beginning on our journey. I hope this journey will be a very long one. But that's how I'm going to teach them. To respect everyone, but when we come out on the pitch, respect to you, but we are going to try to win. No, I cannot say that. We had here all the best players in India at the moment available, you know. We didn't have, of course, Kurunian, who is injured, Jeje, who is coming from injury, Holicharan, who is coming from injury, Rainier Fernandez, who will be important for us. He has shown that in Thailand, you know. We had today, stomach problem with 8 players, you know. We have Anas coming back, Sandesh with injury, Pronay with injury. This is whole new team, you know. It will take time. We have now group of 35 players, candidates for the national team. Now is the second phase of our work. They will start their pre-season with the clubs. They need to make sure they start playing in their respective clubs. After this tournament, my job is to get in touch with all the managers in their respective clubs, to show appreciation to them. I will send them all details about their work. I will give my opinion. I will not get into what they're planning to do, of course. But after that, all I need to do is follow them how they play in their clubs. And we already know that our next campaign will start 18th of August for the preparation for the qualifier. No.
Expectations?
No. I said to you, I'm experienced enough not to put myself under pressure. Not media will put me under pressure, no one. If I start being under pressure, then my team will go under pressure and then the result will not come. You be sure of that, you know. I know what we need to do. I'm very clear about that. I have the knowledge how to do it. I have done it before. They will be good with me. We're gonna do it easier if you are patient on the other side, because as I told you in my first press conference, we are the same side, all of us. You, us, AIFF, ISL, I-League, we are all one family. If we are not united, if we are not together, even when we see what's going on, even when I say what's going to happen, then something is not getting it right, you know. As I expected, because I spoke with many people about everything what's going on with football here, and I knew I'm going to face lots of problems. I knew, but each problem it's got solution. If we look negative on negative things, then we're not gonna get better any day, you know. So I'm taking it, everything, whatever is going on in our football family, I'm taking it with a great respect, trying to see through, to give opinion, to give solution, how we can get better. And that's why I'm here, not only for the sake of the national team, a senior and under 23, as well to give opinions on ISL, on I-League, to help AIFF in communicating to other European federations and all and many other things. So I'm giving everything what I can at the moment, you know, but it will take time to get better. You know, when you lose one game, then two games, then all those people who are always suspicious, they are suspicious about everything, then they come out and they start talking, you know. I accept every criticism, if it's on a proper legs, if it's got good basement, and if it's realistic, you know. Every criticism, positive, is welcomed to our room. We're gonna listen to everyone, look at everything, discuss, and that's the only way to get better, you know. But again, I'm proud of them. Look at them.